In today's video, I'll tell you how to enable OTG to connect USB in your device Y200 GT. In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable it. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.